you know, not everybody's going to want to do a 16-day trip that involves sleeping on the ground the whole time. Having said that, you could actually do the entire trip we're doing and sleep in a B&B or a nice set of camps like the ones we run at Twin Pines on Millinocket Lake. The spot we're standing on here on the side of the East Branch of the Penobscot right now where we're camping tonight could easily be accessed through a day trip or even a half-day trip. One of the neatest attributes of the Katahdin region is the diversity of experiences that you can have here. Millinocket is the gateway to Mount Katahdin and Baxter State Park. Katahdin's the tallest mountain in Maine, just over a mile high. It's got a couple hundred miles of incredible hiking trails that are from, you know, that range from being very easy, a short walk to a beautiful waterfall, to probably the most strenuous climbing you could do in Maine, summiting Katahdin up Cathedral Trail, which is a, you know, chimney trail straight up the mountain. In addition to that, we have the West Branch of the Penobscot, which has world-class whitewater rafting. You can do class 4 and 5, you know, aggressive, exciting, riskier rafting if that's your thing, or you can raft the lower, easier part of the river, which can be done with families with children as young as 5 or 6, and again, have a good chance of seeing a moose on the side of the river or seeing an eagle fly by overhead. Katahdin forming a beautiful backdrop as you float down, basically through flat water, moving water with a current, no white water at all. So there's a real range of experience for canoers, kayakers, rafters. We've seen a blossoming in a portion of our business that we just label watchable wildlife tours, where we go out by all kinds of means, van, canoe, pontoon boat, and we go to areas where moose are likely to be found and have a relaxing float for a few hours and find moose. And while we're at it, we often see deer, bear, bald eagles, loons, all kinds of things that people are happy to see.